Okay, I was kind of worried that these episodes wouldn't be long enough, but I guess I was wrong.
Mere months we have reached Silo Heights, the last line of defense before the German capital.
Don't worry, you'll get them back. And more.
Number the Germans 10 to 1. Wave upon wave of our infantry are unleashed upon them to clear the way for our army. Once we have control of Seal, we will begin the march to Berlin. There, we will ensure that every sacrifice is repaid in blood.
Okay, this should be interesting. By the way, I'm hoping I remember to actually give off a, big, what do you call it? Oh yeah, a big, epileptic seizure warning, because, this game and, some other ones like, what do you call it? Some other ones are pretty bad. Man, you hit like a girl. You hit like a child, comrade. Is it Reznov again? Thank you, Reznov.
Finish those rats! Once again, you cheat death. Our tanks are ready to smash this line and... Chernov! I am not hearing gunshots!
There is no point, Sergeant. We are already bleeding to death.
Then maybe our friend... We'll have them bleed faster.
Mark the wheat fields! There will be no escape! Sure!
I don't know, I just thought it kind of made sense, I guess. I don't know. Like, in all honesty, I don't know what to do. I mean, like, putting out their misery, technically speaking. Okay, no, it's Ulubu and... Wait, what is this? Oh, it's a Molotov. Okay. 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 Oh, okay. This is a choice-based system. Oh, God! Oh, God! Okay, I blame myself for that one. I just went in, and I did not know what I was doing. I mean, I might as well take it if there's gonna be a decent amount of ammo for it. Oh God. Ooh. Nice. Okay, I was not sure what to do there, so I just went in again. Okay, let's see. I think I've got this. Okay, so far so good. At least this thing has a decent amount of ammo. Pretty much. Oh god. Okay, this is a different gun. Okay, I was thinking, like, what is this? Okay, so far so good. Ooh. Okay, well this one looks like it's more common, so let me quickly get ammo from that gun. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Hopefully it's still here. Crap baskets. Anyway. Okay, well, I'll use up the ammo for this thing and then move on. Oh, there was another one right here. Okay, well, I'll use this one up and then move on. Yeah, I see that. Okay, give me a second, Reznov, to reload. Gotcha. Oh, shit. Okay, let's see. At least that responds for no reason. Okay, good. I cannot tell where to aim with this thing. Ah, damn it, I got hit. Okay, there we go. Jesus. Okay, Jesus. Okay, what other tank is there? Okay, well, I tried, and I failed. At least I know I'm going in a somewhat optimal direction, I guess. I don't know. I have no idea whether I need the Panzerschreck anymore, but kind of don't want to. At least I got more ammo. Okay, just checking. Okay. This way. No, not that way. This way, yeah. Oh, Christ.
Dimitri, I see time has not weakened your aim. You can learn much from this man, General. Break open the door. The cowards may hide in shadows. But we will find them. Another tank. Dimitri, take it down.
I'm trying. Oh. How do I, Oh no. Oh no! Oh no! God damn it! Yeah, I'm gonna hold it. Ah! I'm okay! And by that I mean I'm not okay and I hate this. God damn. I like it's like, yeah, Sheriff, you don't get to walk, you don't get to ride on a tank. Okay, I was like wondering, what am I supposed to do? I mean, this seems kind of mean. I mean, there's like plenty of spots. There's like three guys on that tank. You think maybe you can give offer one to another? I have a feeling I might want to get off the tank soon.
Thank you.
damn it. I thought I was doing so well there for a second. And I was. I was doing pretty well. I will say, Reznov is a little bit laying it on thick there with the whole, like, oh, why don't you guys be like Dimitri? It's like this parent. It's like that type of parent who says, like, why don't you be more like your brother? Oh, God! I thought that was going to be a cutscene thingy, or like a cinematic event. Again, sorry if I'm not talking as much. Really don't know how to specifically put this out. For Pete's sakes, I was able to get both towers out pretty quickly before I died. Dang it! Okay, I can't run while I'm being hit, so that's kind of an issue. I know, I should be jumping over the mantles, but still, I just want the thingy. Okay, well, don't go that way or focus on that way, whatever. Yeah, but unfortunately that can make the whole world blind, Reznov, so, you know, be careful with what you're talking about. For Pete's sakes! I know I should be more strategic in this, but same time, don't need to be. Oh. I thought I had to destroy those things. I was ready to literally just start going ham on this type of stuff. Yeah.